I went to court. It was adjourned a number of times, and then on the 12th of May 2016, I was sentenced to 30 months, 10 in prison and 20 on licence. I left Antrim Court in the back of a prison bus. I cried tears. There were more, I suppose, tears of relief. I felt in my mind that that was the first day of a new life, more than anything else.